Initiating system 1. System 1 loaded.
The stream is starting. Be sure to like, subscribe, and share. Also be sure to buckle your seatbelts. This is gonna be a rough ride.
Yo guys, what's going on? Nice to have you here. The stream is okay. Second, Justin Gamer says, nice to have you here, guys. I just had to clean my room. It looks pretty good now. Looks really good now, honestly. Hopefully you guys like that, intro. Oh, love that intro. I need to work on it a little bit, but I like what it is so far. I'm gonna play it again for anybody who's just now joining, so here we go.
Initiating system 1. System 1 loaded.
The stream is starting. Be sure to like, subscribe, and share. Also be sure to buckle your seatbelts. This is gonna be a rough ride.
So yeah, there that is again. I hope you guys like it. Looks like it's lagging a little bit, unfortunately. Let's see. So yeah, alright, it's good. But nice to have you guys here. As you can tell by the stream, it's come chat with me. So what's going on? Nice to have you in the stream, guys. The daily fan art of the day is right up here. Joe Knack, maybe? I think. Drew this. Or computed it or whatever. So right here we have Aiden or Astro running from Astronauts there. And then on the far left-hand corner over there in the green, that's a no cut //TMG. And then right up there in the middle of the red one is me. And I'm really happy for it. Do you know how to do graffiti? No, I don't. Also, the special subscriber of the day is Prime Art Online. You can click in the top right-hand corner of the screen up here right now. Click on the I, and then you can look down, and it says Prime Art Online Piano Covers. You can go there and subscribe to them. Ah, ooh, what's up, Masky? Nice to have you here. I really like the fan art. I shared it on Twitter, Facebook, and Google+. So yeah, be sure to like that. Go follow me on my Facebook page. It's just search Twitter or facebook.com/popandjoker027, and make sure you follow Running from Astronauts. Subscribe to him and follow his Facebook page too. Subscribe to my second channel, as Nightbot just said. I uploaded today on it, which was kind of cool. You should go check that out if you're not subscribed, and go check out that video later. Share the stream with your friends, like it, all that stuff. Like the guy, the British guy said, he's like, oh, be sure to like, subscribe, and favorite or whatever. It was funny. But yeah, I like that intro a little bit. It's nice. For some reason, no, like we only have two people joining, which is Justin, Gohan, and Masky. That's actually odd. Normally Angela joins, and Astro is supposed to join. Sup, what's up, Zyntoic? Nice to have you here. I like your new picture, by the way. So that's nice. You streamed 2 hours ago. Nice, dude. I didn't see it, because my notifications are being odd. They're not showing up on the screen for some reason. It's weird. Like, my computer is supposed to automatically notify me, but it's not, which is kind of disappointing. I think I have to fully, like, turn it off and turn it back on, which I'm not going to do because I'm streaming right now. Yeah, but nice to have you here, Zyntoic. Did you miss the intro? Because if you did, I can restart it. And this fan art up here looks a lot worse than it actually does because it's... The stream quality is kind of low because my computer is kind of crap, you know, stuff like that. But anyway, nice to have you guys here. Masky, Zyntoic, Gohan, and Justin Gamer, and Jaden Reed. Raid or whatever. Ugh. All right, so yeah, Prime Art Online. Go subscribe to him. He's way underrated. As you can see, he has 30 subscribers, but he absolutely is so underrated. You can ask Running from Astronauts. He agrees with me. He does the piano covers and stuff like that. He streams, and he's honestly amazing. I really love his channel, and I think you will too. So just click up there in the top right-hand corner of the screen to get subscribed to him. It's that easy. Zyntoic says it looks cool. Yeah, I know. Joe Knack is who did it for me. And if you guys want to do fan art for me, you can send it to my Facebook page, which is PoppinJoker027 or Brian Roberts, either one, I forget. Just click on the link in the description. It says Facebook.com/PoppinJoker027. Or you can just email me at my email. It's on my About page. It's kind of weird that I'm actually watching a stream very, very early into the stream. Yeah, I know. You normally don't... You haven't been coming around and like for the past couple days or whatever, but it's whatever. It's all good. Can I send you it on Hangouts? Sure thing. If you have any fan art, I'll be sure to feature it and your name if you want me to. NoCut actually made a video about it. Not that anybody's going to watch it. NoCut, I'm getting mad at you. No, I'm just kidding. But, yeah, I'm going to show this intro one more time because I love it oh so much. I did make it myself, but I downloaded some of them, like the, you'll just look.
Initiating system one. System one loaded.
Again, I hope you guys like
this. Stream is starting. Be sure to like, subscribe, and share. Also, be sure to buckle your seatbelts. This is gonna be a rough ride.
So yeah, there's that. The audio and video cut out a little bit. I'm sorry about that. That's completely my fault. You know, whenever you try to stream like that, you know, it's not going to turn out well. But it looks a little better, like on my screen, you know, because it's, you know, it's, the internet's not bad. My internet is really good, and I am very lucky for that. But my computer is not. And if you want to help me with that, you can support me on Patreon, or you can donate using the link below or using the Super Chat. Underneath the chat, stuff like that. NoCut/TMG says, hi, what's going on, NoCut? Nice to have you here, dude. I was just saying how bad your YouTube channel is, and yeah. Anyway, so let's see what we have to do today. Today we're reading your guys' chat messages and answering a couple questions. Now, this one is not widely known, and I thought I'd just get it out there because people are making this fan art, and I just need to clear this up. My favorite color is blue, not red. The reason my picture is red is because I just because it was the, I searched P on Google, and it came up like that, but I did edit it, so it's mine. I know it's mine. There's none other like it. And then I changed, well, I mean, Poppin' Arrows is kind of like it, because I changed it to green, and then my other ones are blue, and I actually like the blue ones better. But yeah, before anybody gets just concerned or whatever, like, my wall's blue. Like, what does that say? It says my favorite color is blue. I understand. I still love the picture. It means a lot. NoCut, I'm sure, NoCut said he loved his. He made a video about it. Go check it out. Do you eat eggs when they are hard? What do you mean? If you mean, like, raw, no. If you mean whenever they're cooked, yes. Do you mean whenever they're boiled, yes. I'm not sure what you mean by that. If you mean boiled eggs, yes, I do eat boiled eggs. Without, you know, being deviled or whatever. But anyway, yeah, I like Astro's there too. It's blue and then purple. I think he really nailed it, and I really enjoy it. Like, it's pleasing to the eye. Char, char, Charmander. Squirt, squirt, Squirtle. Ivysaur. Yeah, whatever you're trying to say. Oh, you're talking about my shirt, aren't you? Well, you forgot Pikachu. And, yeah, you forgot Pikachu. Pikachu, that guy. He's very nice. Can't forget him. Yeah, make sure you guys subscribe to Prime Art Online. You can click in the top right-hand corner of the screen where I'm pointing right now to go check out his channel. Click on the I. If you're on mobile or desktop, then it should be there. But if you are on Xbox or PS4 or Roku or anything like that, or just a smart TV, you probably won't see it. You can look at your phone right now and then just search up Primar Online. Should come up on YouTube. And yeah, so I mean, I honestly love his channel. I'm not gonna show a clip because, you know, he didn't give me permission to do that. But I would. Just know that. Running from Astronaut said he was gonna do a video tonight, but I don't see it up yet. If you guys got notified of it, tell me and I'll go watch it because I love his videos. You guys don't love my videos though, you know, because you guys watch them and then don't like them, which means you don't like them, and then you don't comment either, which kind of hurts my feelings because I want to talk to you guys and I want to hear your feedback of the videos, you know. But I mean, I know everybody's busy, you know. Last night we had 955 subscribers. It's kind of cool. Kind of cool. Did you see what I did there? Like, did it barely move? It's cool. Look up there next to the fan art. Whoa. Crazy, right? Whoa, crazy. You'll comment for me. Thank you, Masky. That means a lot. Even though I pretty much just like told you to. But thank you anyway. It means a lot. So yeah, Primar is at 30 subscribers. Running from Astronauts is at 139, which is actually really nice for him. If we can get him to 140 this stream, I'm sure he would be very happy with that. And we're at 955. If we can get 960 this stream, that'd be awesome. Kiss me, Daddy Pop. That's a little weird, so I am going to delete that. But don't worry about it. I'm not mad at you. Just watch what you say around here. I'd rather not get vulgar, controversial stuff on the channel unless people want that. Which I still don't want to do that either way. But yeah, it's whatever. It's whatevs. XD, yeah, Jaden. It's just a little weird. It's just a little bit. If you guys have any questions for me, feel free to ask. Are you putting different people on the board or just Astro and Primart? Probably just Astro and Primart for a little while. Probably at 8:30 or the 30th minute of next hour. I'm going to do a shout-out stream rather than this stream because we only have 5 viewers here. But anyway, yeah, nice to have you guys here. Caleb Barkley says, hit the Quan. Hit the Quan. I don't know how to do that. My friend does. Why are you subscribed to me really quick? Like, what made you subscribe? I just want to know, because you're a little different than me, and I want to see what made you subscribe. Masky is real said, yeah, please keep it clean, folks. I would appreciate it. It'd mean a lot more to me if you kept it clean than if you didn't. I mean, I can curse in every sentence if you want me to. It's up to you guys. I mean, you know, it's whatever, right? It's whatever. So right now, my CPU, if you guys are computer nerds out there, it's running at 49% for streaming. Now it's going down to like 30, but it's going to go back up. But anyway, yeah, it's like taking up almost half my CPU. So, yeah. My bad, I was playing Laws, Breath of the Wild. Breath of the Wild is a good game. Who's Laws? Wait, I was playing LOZ, Legend. Oh, Legend of Zelda, Breath of the Wild. What do you want to be when you go? Oh, okay. Great questions. Awesome. But yeah, Zyntuic, I've heard that's a great game. Is it on Switch or Wii U, Zyntuic? If you make a video of that, I'll definitely watch it because I haven't seen a gameplay of it. So happy to see 955. I subscribed because you are so entertaining. Thank you for subscribing because I'm so entertaining and because you might be related to me. You never know. on the Switch. Nice. I want to get a Switch, but I need a gaming computer first. Joe Knack, what's going on, dude? Nice to have you here. I really like your fan art. I featured it like I did yesterday. We already have a couple more submissions, which is kind of cool. If all you guys in the chat will tell me why you subscribe to me, I would appreciate it. But Caleb Barkley says, what do you want to be when you grow up? If I could choose, I would want to do this. I'd want to talk to you guys, and I would want to, you know, just do this for my life or, you know, stuff like that. For real, Google Chrome takes up 80% on my laptop. Well, I think I, like, really messed with these settings to where it was just good enough to where it would... Okay, thank gosh. Alright, I said because you awesome. Thank you, Jonak. It means a lot. Alright. I should because I was bored. Oh, you subbed because you were bored. Wow, that makes me feel good. You never know. You never know. Guys, sub me and click notifications. I will be giving away free Robux. Justin, you're kind of being a little weird there. Yeah, if you get a laptop, you should get an Acer C790, or a PC, you should get an Asus. I'm going to build my computer so I know exactly what's in it, and I know what's wrong with it if it, you know. Because I love your videos and live streams. Thank you, Masky. What was the question? Oh, yeah, what do I want to do when I grow up? I want to do this. I want to make videos, and I want to have an audience that likes my videos. And, you know, getting a little bit of money here and there definitely doesn't hurt. I'm going to show you guys this. This is from Texas. Whenever I went, my sister got me this. It says my name on it. Ryan, yay. I don't think I wrote anything on the back. No. All right. Yeah, but I'm so glad you guys subbed because, oh, yeah, I've seen that. It feels impossible. What feels... feels impossible. Wait, what? What? I've seen that. It feels impossible. Sorry for the audio going out. My dad came in. So, yep. Sorry for that. That might happen a couple more times. You never know. You never know. Oh, it feels impossible to build a PC? No, my cousin built one. And hopefully we're going to build one as soon as I can afford the parts for it. Right now, you guys are helping fund me, which is kind of cool. If you want to donate, Zyntoic, Caleb, Jaden, Maskey, or Justin, there's a link down below, or Gigi, or anyone watching, for that matter. Joe, if you want to donate, you'll show up on the screen. You'll get an awesome shout-out. You'll get your name engraved on the side of the computer, which is a big deal. Stuff like that. You know, it really helps me whenever you donate and support me. You know, just watching my videos supports me. So as long as you're watching, if you don't have any money to donate, it just still helps me whenever you watch a video. Soon, it's all right, Zyntoic. You don't need to. It's just you can if you feel like it. But yeah, if you subscribe as well, that helps me greatly. We just hit 95,000 views today, which is kind of crazy. If you think about that, you know, we've been on for about a year and 2 months. Okay, we lost a subscriber, and that scared the crap out of me, because, oh, you guys didn't hear it, did you? All right, I'll turn that up a little bit. Are you weird, or are you really, wait, are you wired? Am I wired or weird? If I'm weird, I just think I'm weird, yeah. I'm not really weird. A lot of, other people are really weird. I donate my love. That's all I can afford. That's all that I need. That's all I need, Masky. As long as you are supporting me, that means a lot. But for real, I subbed because it all started when I was playing Payday 2 and I saw your live stream and it was epic and I felt that you were going to go high one day. Thank you for that. That means a lot. See, here's a little story. So people like I've been watching a lot of Tanner Brongart lately, okay? And he had 10,000 subscribers half a year ago, and now he's at 2.5 million. Now, this is mostly because his family's rich, and he could afford, a MacBook to edit on and, make a really good camera or whatever and stuff like that, and he could have got a job or whatever. But, you know, it's just... in half a year... he got from 10,000 to 2.5 million subscribers. I'm like, what am I doing wrong? You know, that's what I'm going to think, you know? What am I doing wrong? And it's weird. I saw you in a live... oh, no, we lost a sub. I saw you in a live stream chat, and then I subbed. Thank you so much. Okay, quit spamming me, whoever is. That hurts my ears, and I'm gonna remove it if you keep doing it. PS4 Bros, what's up, bro? Nice to have you here, PS4 Bros. What we're doing is chatting, so if you want to tell me why you subscribed, I'd appreciate it. That's what everybody else is doing. And if you want to quit before I remove it, okay, that's your last warning. Okay. Thank you. This means so much for subscribing. Anyway, let's talk about stuff. All right. Hey, somebody subscribed. Thank you. I want to talk about Jonak. Quit spamming me, Joe. But all right, I can understand. Let's sing. Never gonna give you up. Never gonna let you down. Never gonna turn around and whatever. All right, thank you for subscribing, Joe Nag. It means a lot. We're gonna turn that back down because I don't want your ears to. Okay. Yeah, I'm turning that back down. Turn that back down. I'm getting rid of it. One more. All right. Yep. That's bye bye. Or at least the sound. I'll get rid of the sound. How about that? Yeah, I'll get rid of the sound. You're welcome. You're welcome. You deserve that, you jerks. I subbed because you are one of my most favorite YouTubers, but, like, how'd you meet me? Like, what'd you do to, like, join? You know what I mean? Like, what made you want to subscribe? Like, you can't be like, you're my favorite YouTuber, I'm going to subscribe to you. But, like, what made me your favorite YouTuber? One of your favorite YouTubers. You're Hitler. Yep, that's something that's going to get you deleted. The message deleted. And next time, it's going to be a timeout for you, Mr. Hitler. Yeah, no. I'm not up for that. So, bye-bye. What was I talking about, though? I was talking about something. I don't even know. Thank you for subscribing to Running from Astronauts, whoever did. If you want to subscribe to Primart Online right there, you can click in the top right-hand corner of the screen to do that. That's not nice. Well, you're not nice. Please change your account to something else. I'm going to go ahead and delete your... I'm going to put you in a timeout. Feel free to come back with another account, though. That's fine by me. But no Adolf Hitler for you, okay? Do you have a Nicky Mouse? What's that? Like a mouse? I have a mouse right here, yeah. It's the crappy mouse. It's an HP mouse. I was using my gaming mouse, but it quit working. Kind of sucks. Guys, sub me and click notifications. I'll be giving away free Robux. Yeah, I don't think anybody's going to sub to you. I don't think anybody really wants Robux. I subbed when I was a 10. Now I'm 11. Dude, thank you, Zyntwick. That's crazy. That is crazy. No, I was talking about... Okay, YouTube. Yeah, YouTube. So, if you didn't hear, a lot of advertisers, like Pepsi and Walmart and stuff like that, they've removed their ads. They removed their ads from YouTube, which means that I won't be making as much money as I will. You know, I won't be making... Joseph Stalin, you're back. Wow, thank you. Yeah, get rid of your account. You're in timeout again. Thanks a lot. Come back with a more appropriate account, like, you know, Jaden... But anyway, yeah, that means I'm going to be making less money than I normally would be. And that's shown. I've lost over, like, $10 of revenue in the past 2 days just from that. So I'm only going to be making about, I'd say, $8 a month now rather than the $18 I was. Which is kind of sad. Yeah, I know, Masky. It's bad. I met you from one of All Gaming Dude's live streams, and I was your 500th subscriber. Oh, yeah. I remember that now. Yay, I'm special. Well, Jaden, I just said your name, but okay. Yeah, so that means I'm going to be making a little bit less money, and I won't be able to spend it on stuff a little more, you know, important. But it's whatever. I'm not doing YouTube for the money anyway. You make 30 cents a vid? Nice. That's good. That's pretty good, yeah. That's better than me, I think. 9 people watching, thank you so much. If you haven't liked the stream, make sure you go ahead and like it. I'm going to play my intro here right now for you beautiful people. Oh, wrong one.
Initiating system 1. System 1 loaded.
The stream is starting. Be sure to like, subscribe, and share. Also, be sure to buckle your seatbelts. This is gonna be a rough ride.
So yeah, I hope you like that. I love it. I love it. I honestly love it. And I'm listening to it right now. Yeah, I really love it. I do. But yeah, it's one of my better intros to the stream. I definitely love it. It needs a little bit of help and work. That is my new intro to the live streams. 45 more subs till you're gone. I'll miss you when you leave YouTube. I'll miss you too. I didn't say I was leaving YouTube. I said I was deleting my channel. that might mean something rather than leaving YouTube. You never just look into it. You'll figure it out if you just think about it. PS4 Bro says, love that intro. I love it too. Love it. That was cool. Yeah, I just spent like 5 minutes working on it too. So I feel it hurt you. How did it hurt the sounds? Was your volume all the way up? I understand how that hurt you then. I want to play it one more time just because I love it so much. So here it is.
Initiating system one. System one loaded.
The stream is starting. Be sure to like, subscribe, and share. Also, be sure to buckle your seatbelts. This is gonna be a rough ride.
So, no, cause it don't overuse it. I'm just showing everybody, and I love it. Like, I love it way too much to not overuse it. So there it is. I like it. I really like it, honestly. Leave a like on the stream if you like it. Did you see my daily routine video? No, I didn't, unfortunately. I don't watch a lot of YouTube videos anymore. So, yeah. There you go. Feel free to subscribe to me if you want to. I'd really appreciate it if you did. The light is blinding. Oh, okay. I can understand that. My bad. I'm sorry for that. What? Jaden Reed said what? I'm so confused. Anyway, click right here in the top right-hand corner of the screen to go to Prime Art Online's Piano Covers channel and go subscribe to them. They really deserve it. Their channel is amazing, and he has way too little subscribers or whatever. Mr. Omega, nice to have you here in the stream, bro. Looks like you are new. If you are, make sure you subscribe to all these people, including me especially. Prime Art Online, you can click up there in the top right-hand corner of the screen. Be cool. And then Running from Astronauts. Yeah, but subscribe to me because you're new and it looks like you just did. Tell me where you're from if somebody shared it to you or something like that. I would love to know. But right now we're answering questions. Oh, crap. Music. I got to turn the music up. Thank you, Mr. Omega, for subscribing. It means a whole lot to me. I really appreciate it. Make sure you tell me where you're from, though, if someone shared or if you just found it. Caleb Barkley said, car or truck? That's a good question. Car, as long as it's a very fast and nice-looking car. Speaking about cars, father and son having fun. I love that car. That looks really awesome. I saw that on my way to somewhere. I'm not going to say anything, but yeah, I love the car. Not going to spoil it for anybody. Father and son having fun, though. Nice to have you here. What up? Nice to have you again. If you're watching on your TV or Roku or whatever, you cannot click up here in the top right-hand corner. But if you want to, you can go on your phone and you can search up this guy right here, Prime Art Online Piano Covers. He does all kinds of stuff. Piano covers, really. He only has 30 subscribers, and he deserves way more. He's awesome. Go check him out. Show him some love. Stuff like that. Yeah. All right. I subbed already. In this world, it's kill or be killed? Is that bad? What state are you in? China. I'm in China. Father and son, thanks. It's fast. I can imagine. It just looked awesome. Hey, Mr. Omega, will you sub to me too? I will sub. All right. Good job. No cut. Jaden Reed says, Undertale? You want Undertale? Well, I can't play any Undertale. I think he has an Undertale video, if you want to go look at that, Jaden. Yeah, but nice to have all the support tonight, if you want to. Actually, Father and Son having fun. I'm going to play my intro one more time since we got Mr. Omega and Father and Son having fun in the stream. And, yeah, tell me how you joined, like, who you got from. So, here's the intro. I know people are getting mad at it, but here we go.
Initiating system one. System one loaded.
The stream is starting. Be sure to like, subscribe, and share. Also, be sure to buckle your seatbelts. This is gonna be a rough ride.
All right. I was just playing it to show what exactly it was. I do get that the lights are kind of blinding, and I am sorry for that, but I like it. It's nice. It is nice. It is very nice, and I want to hear Mr. Omega's reaction to that and Father and Son having fun's reaction to that. You should make a song and a music video. That's good. Yeah, I'm going to do that. You love it? Yeah, I like it too. Beep, boop, I'm poop, I'm popping. I get what you, yeah. I will make a music video soon. Hopefully, Heart and Soul. Yeah, that'd be awesome. You love Chubbs? Who's Chubbs? Me? If you're talking about me, then I'm sad. I can't tell. Oh, good name. I can't tell. If you'd like to subscribe to me, click the link in the description or just click that subscribe button. You'll show up on the screen more than likely, and that number will go up by one, and I will really appreciate it. My heart will go bum, 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 you know, stuff like that. Feel free to like the stream. Feel free to subscribe to everybody in the chat, along with Primart, Piano Covers, and Running from Astronauts right there. Click in the top right-hand corner of the screen to go to all those channels, and tell me how you got here. If someone shared the stream with you, or if you just found this by saying chatting with you guys. If you did, then that's awesome. If it was recommended to you, that's even more awesome. So yeah. Should I show him my intro or her? You know? Yeah, I think you guys are getting mad at it, so I'm just gonna pull it up again. No, I'm just kidding, I won't. You love it? Nice. You already subbed? You were the 955th sub? Oh yeah, you already said that. Well, thank you. It means a lot. I love your name too. I can't tell. Is that your actual name? Wink wink. Let's just say it is. Yeah, make sure you guys like the stream. Make sure you guys subscribe. Make sure you share. Make sure you do all that beautiful stuff. I'm going to be having lots of fun. If you can draw, okay, this is just a public service announcement, okay? Pop in now and later. Oh, like an actual song. Like, me and my boys, we're going to Texas. Yeah, Texas. Yeah. No, what was I talking about? Crud. Public service announcement. Announcement. What was I saying? Crap. Oh, fan art. Okay, so if you know how to draw, okay, a lot of people do. If you want to make fan art, then you'll be featured in the streams right in this corner. Or if it's even, like, if it's amazing, then I'll feature a video about you. And this one is pretty close to amazing, and the last one was, so I'm going to make a video about that. But if you want to draw fan art, you can send it to my email, my Facebook page, or my Google Hangouts, or anything like that, any of my social media, my Twitter. I prefer you send it through Facebook. You can go to facebook.com/popandjoker027, send it there. That's how I got this one, and I absolutely love it. And Yeah, that's enough with that. But if you know how to draw, feel free to. You'll be featured. You don't have to, but I would really appreciate it. And it just makes me happy. Like, look at... Here, wait, I have to look this way. Look at that. That's crazy. That's so weird. All right, anyway. Lol, that's a YouTuber named Chubby Chub. Literally with the smile face. What? Oh. Popping now and later, yeah, popping, popping now and later. You can't do fan arts, that's fine by me. I'm just putting that out there. If you know how to draw, feel free. If you want to be the special subscriber, tell me in the chat. You might be in the next stream. I think special subscriber is going to be Mr. Omega because he's the new subscriber. I should draw a drunk Scottish man. What is your email? My email is on my about page. I'd rather you send it through Facebook or whatever, but it's up to you. Well, no, don't. Well, see, it has to be somewhat related to me. Because fan art, see, if someone just drew something and wanted me to feature it, that's one thing. And that'd be like, if I was a drawer, I would do that. But fan art is more like, you know, you draw something for me. Not a drunk Scottish man, you know, that's just a little weird. What is your email? Yeah, it's on my about page, stuff like that. You can send it to my new email that I'm actually putting out there, tdog1040@gmail.com, rather than my old one, because someone wanted to hack me, which they were never going to, but, you know, whenever someone threatens to hack you, it scares you, it does, and if you say it doesn't, then you're wrong, okay? So, yeah. I can draw really well. My picture is a picture of my Omega. He's so cute. Well, if you want to, feel free to draw something for me, that'd be awesome. You'd be the special subscriber. Stuff like that. You don't have to, though. Feel free. Do your do. You can draw whatever you want to. Anybody. All right, anyway, tell me how many likes are on the stream. If there's more than 10, then I'm going to drink some, chicken juice. Do you guys want me to do a shout-out stream? Tell me in the chat right now. If we get more than 4 votes, then I will do it. It's that easy. Or what kind of stream you want. I would do a piano stream, but my piano broke, so I can't do that. Yeah. Yee. Thank you for 6 people watching all the stream long. That's kind of crazy. Yeah. My goal tonight is 960 subs. If we can get 4 more, that'd be awesome. If you would share with your friends on Facebook, Twitter, anywhere, like, if you literally just share, if you just, like, walked up to a random person on the side of the stream and was like, watch his live stream, you know, stuff like that, that'd be awesome. Stuff like that. I can't tell, says, what is your real name? My real name is Brian. A lot of you guys don't know that, but you can watch my Q&A and stuff like that if you want to know anything. Ariana Miller, nice to have you here. You said, hi, who are you? Looks like you're, thank you for subscribing. There we go. Thank you for subscribing. Who are you? Tell me why you came here, who you came here from, or if you just like are new here. Either way, that's pretty cool. You're probably watching one of my videos and saw this stream recommended. Probably. That's probably how it went, because that's how I find most people that I actually enjoy. Like Sven FTW, he did a YouTube poop. I was watching it. It was awesome and stuff like that. Anyway, Mr. Emo, who's Emo? I'm not Emo. What are you talking about? My real name is Noe Lee. It's kind of ugly. Noe Lee? How do you pronounce it? Oh, no, somebody unsubbed. Tears. You sub back? To who? Oh, they resubbed. Wow, thank you for resubbing. If you were resubbing to make Rick Astley dance again, he's not going to. I set a filter. I like to watch your videos, and when I saw the live stream and got excited, really? Wow, you actually like my videos. You're like the first person out there. Thank you so much. If you really like them, feel free to donate. There's Super Chat thing, stuff like that. There's a link down below. If you have like too much money and you just need to get rid of it, you know. No, I'm just kidding. I'm begging for money again. Please tell me to stop. I know it gets annoying. I just need to finish my gaming PC, and I would love to. All right. It's French. I'm French. Ah, I like your name, though. Noe Lee. Noe Lee. Is that how you pronounce it? Noe Lee? Noe Lee? Noe Lee. I'm making it sound bad. I'm sorry. Papa Zintowick. Zintowick, nice to have you here. Hey, I'm 15 away from 200. You were right. Once I got a few videos out there, they would come. Got 4 today. Nice. I knew they would. I mean, I'm glad for you, though. Well, you're 15 away from 200. Well, maybe we'll feature you on the special subscriber tomorrow. You never know. You never know. Yeah, but Ariana, it's nice to have you here. If any of you guys have, like, way too much money, if you're, like, every time you, like, lift up your hand, if there's a $100 bill under it, you know, you can give that to me. You can donate big or small, anywhere from $1 to $500 or more. Not that anybody would, because if they did, then they'd be insane. And yeah, if you have any leftover PayPal change, like 30 cents, you can still send that over to me via PayPal. Even though I wouldn't recommend it, you can. Feel free to. You don't have to. Again, I'm begging for money. Tell me to stop, please. But yeah, there's a link in the second link in the description, I think, is to Streamlabs, which means you can donate there and you'll show up on the screen. And another link is, it's at the bottom of the description. And you can click on the Super Chat thing, which is underneath the chat. You see this little symbol. It's like a dollar sign in a box. It's really cool. So, yeah, please donate. It's a good cause. It actually is a good cause. It's going to the gaming PC. And once I get that, I'll be able to make way better videos for you beautiful people out there. I'll be able to stream in 1080p, stream games, stream everything you guys can throw at me. We can Kahoot finally, you know? Crazy, right? Kahoot? That's what I'm going to spend. That's what I'm going to get a gaming PC for is Kahoot. But it actually is going to a good cause. It's going to the computer. And we're really close. And honestly, all the people who donated are awesome. Thank you for that. Anybody who doesn't donate is still awesome. If you want to text me, my email is yourmybeka. I know it's a retarded name. Beka means idiot in Spanish, I think. Or not Spanish, but Japanese. I heard that somewhere. Thank you for unsubbing. I know I'm telling people to donate, and I'm sorry for that. But I'm going to say it one more time in the chat right there. Donate. That's going to give you a link. If you want to click on it, you can go donate there. Big or small, $1 to as many dollars as you want. Watch. Ninebot's not going to do it now, is it? I got to go to bed. Good night. Bye. Bye, Ariana. Nice to have you in the stream. Have a good night. Donate to me at https://youtube.streamlabs.com/poppinjoker27. Poppin, I was in Feral One stream. He's my senpai. He said my name. Senpai said my name. What is wrong with my channel? I'm glad that your senpai said your name in stream. If I'm anybody senpai, tell me, I guess. I don't know. I want to get you to your 960, and I will. Thank you. I can't tell. I love the name. All right. Really quick, if any of you want to share the stream, I know I say this way too many times. I say a lot of stuff way too many times. Share it with your friend. You know, you click on the share button, you can share it to Twitter, Facebook, Instagram, Snapchat. Every website of all time. You can go to Reddit and post it there. You can go, if you're big on anything, that'd be awesome. I'm going to donate $20. I just need $20. Yeah, I'm going to donate $500. I just need to get $500. Well, thank you for the, you know, thank you for saying that. That means a lot if you ever do. Jaden or Caleb. That's Caleb. I thought it was Jaden, but Jaden commented after, so that's why I said Jaden. Anyway, yeah, thank you for joining. If you are new, make sure you subscribe. Right up here, we're only two away, which is kind of cool. We're really close to 1,000, and I think someone said, what am I going to do for my 1,000 subscriber special? What am I going to do? Ooh. I think I'm going to read all of them. Baka? Oh, I thought it was Beka. Like a baker. Baker. You're a baker. Stuff, yeah. All right, never mind. Is that offensive? If it is, I'm sorry. I did not know. I'm going to quit saying it, though. Hey, we're only one away. Hey, we just got 960. Wow. Thank you. That goal's going to go up by 5 now. So thank you for that. That means a lot. Whoever. All right, 965 subs. Let's try to reach 965 subscribers, friends. I'm poor. I have no job. Give me money, please. Give you money. I can't give you money. No, I'm just kidding. I have no job either because I'm too young, except for YouTube. YouTube's kind of a job, but not really. You know, it's not really a job, but, you know, it does pay some stuff. Which is awesome, you know, that I'm making money at this age. You know, I feel like YouTube is actually really nice for doing that. It's kind of cool. It's kind of cool. I'm going to have surgery in May on my leg. Why? It's not good. Is it the... Oh, no. You lost your leg. Is that why you're only a shoe? I've always wondered, you know, why is he just a shoe? You lost your leg. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. There, 960. If you just made a bunch of accounts to subscribe to me, please unsubscribe them because I do not want an active subscribers. That's the cancer of YouTube. I know I shouldn't said cancer, but I did. Yeah, they're the absolute just demise of YouTube. If they are fake, please unsubscribe them. I'd rather not have, if I had to pick a million fake subs or like 10 real subs, I would pick the 10 real subs. So yeah. Angela Thomas says, why did I get kicked out yesterday? Nightbot didn't like you. I don't know. Nightbot just doesn't like you. It's weird. And I am sorry for that. That means I'm sorry. Do you play Xbox One? I don't have one. If I did, then that'd be awesome. But I don't. I have an Xbox 360, but it doesn't have an Xbox Live, and I'm not going to spend money on it because I'm trying to save up for a gaming computer. So, yeah. There's the answer to that. Any more questions, guys? One of my legs is shorter than the other one. You don't have any legs, though. It's all clear to me now. No, I didn't do that. I'm with your friends, and I asked them to sub. All right, thank you. Oh, you're with you. All right, thank you for that. Hey, you're saying it wrong. All right, Mr. Omega, I do appreciate your comment, but watch your language, please. No language in the channel. It's just... Hey, whoa, okay, hold on. Hold on. I thought that was just a subscriber. Whoa, okay. Okay. I just missed that. Hold on. Hold on. What the? Okay. Thank you for that. Father and son having fun. Thank you for the very generous donation. Wow. Thank you for that. That means a lot. It really does. Hashtag father and son having fun in the chat, I guess. I don't know. Is that what I'm... Yeah, I'm just going to put that... Make sure you go subscribe to him right now. Golly. You are a legend. Oh my gosh. Thank you. Now you're the leader of donations, obviously, with what? Almost $40. Wow. That means a lot. Thank you, Father and Son, having fun. Not only did we record a video, you just don't... Wow, thank you. Give me a name to name the computer now, because that's pretty awesome. That's pretty awesome. Yeah. Keep spamming Father and Son, having fun, no cut. That is crazy. I want somebody to record that. Go back. Record me just getting starstruck, because... Oh my gosh. Thank you for that. Thank you. Everybody go sub to him. I'm going to find his link really quick. If we can get, yeah, he's a special subscriber now. Wow. Wow. Just wow. Thank you so much. All right. Yeah. Wow. I am very, yeah. Oh my gosh. Oh, I'm actually, let me just breathe. $185. $190. We just have to get him to $190. Like, that's not even a question anymore. Omega, if you would tell your friends to subscribe to him, that'd be awesome. Thank you for the donation. Everybody go watch his last video or his just all of his videos for that sake. Go like them and just, oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Come on, subscribe to him. Everybody subscribe to him. This is no slacking matter. You have to go subscribe. Like, if you're gonna watch the channel, you have to go subscribe to him. Father and Son having fun. Thank you for the generous donation. Next time, if you ever donate again, donate through the Super Chat, which is underneath the chat. It says Super Chat. You can click on it, send a Super Chat, and then once you click on that, you can use a credit card, PayPal, anything like that. But your channel will go up, and people can subscribe to you with one click, and it's a lot easier. Wow. Thank you for that. That means a whole lot. And I was not expecting it. I was not expecting that. All right, well, everybody knows to go subscribe to him. Wow. Sub to Father and Son having fun. Wow. Wow, just thank you. Just wow. Can I just get a hashtag wow? Hashtag wow. Crazy. All right, well, I'm going to quit talking about that because no one wants to hear it except for probably Father and Son having fun. Thank you for that again. Wow. Just gave you my PayPal change. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Wow. Yeah, hashtag wow. Hashtag wow. Thank you for that. Everybody go subscribe to him. I know I'm saying that, but no one's doing it. And guys, you have to get him to 190 subscribers. His videos are absolutely amazing, and you just have to know that. Please tell me the new name of the computer that you want. If you want it to stay as Orion, then feel free to do that. Popping Senpai to eat me like a drunk Scottish man. I'm confused, so I'm not going to read that. Wow, yeah, thank you guys for that. Everybody subscribe to him. Here, I'm going to link him one, like five more times. Everybody go do that. Angela, did you say you tried to donate? If you did, I can take you step through step, but you don't have to donate anyway. Mr. Omega, if you'd be kind enough to subscribe to Father and Son having fun. Hold on, is that a wrong link? If it is, then I can fix that. No, it's the right link. Yeah, if you'll tell your friends to go subscribe to him and watch his videos, they're absolutely amazing. They are. Just know that. They are amazing. You will love them. Oh my gosh. Wow. Thank you. I'm still like, what? 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 Hashtag what? Hashtag what? Hashtag what? Crazy. That is crazy. I'm not going to ban you, Jaden. Yes, Iris, wrong link. Wait, do you mean Ira song? Well, if you're talking about the link to his channels, and it's right there. Wrong link? What? Wrong link to donate? Wow. You know, guys, if you know, since he just donated, maybe he's trying to tell you guys to subscribe too. So if you have any Facebook chains, then you know. Hey, thank you for subscribing, whoever just did to him. That means a lot. Your computer should be named Laquisha. Hey, Laquisha, turn on. That'd be great. Point to Caleb Barkley. What are those? Mr. Omega, please tell your friends about Father and Son having fun. I please, like, if you're gonna be a subscriber, please just support everybody that I support. That's all I have to ask. And he is absolutely amazing. We collabed. You should have already subscribed to him. And if you did, then you're awesome. All right, I'm tweeting right now to subscribe to you, Father. Okay, we just lost 6 subs. So obviously they were all fake. Thank you for that, guys. Thank you for that. K oh, Mr. Omega. They were fake accounts, weren't they? Yeah. Thanks a lot. They were all fake accounts too. Gosh darn it. Gosh darn it. Why? Why? Well, that's all right, I guess. I'm okay with it. Jaden, that's a little weird, okay? I'm gonna get rid of that. The link is working now. The link to what? His channel or something else? Okay, I'll ask my sis. Yeah, Mr. Mega, gosh. Your sister, you know. Name it Lulu. It's up to father and son having fun. With a donation of 30, almost $30. Holy cow. Holy. Yeah, we're losing subs now. Thanks a lot. Thanks a lot, guys. Yeah, go ahead and unsub all your bots. Let's see where I'm actually at. Let's see if I'm at like 400 subscribers. Your daughter said Nightbot is a robot. It's not a robot. It's more of a, it's a helpful bot. What? Good fake accounts? Oh, fake accounts. Yeah, those were fake accounts. Obviously, Mr. Omega, YouTube is watching me now. I'm hopefully, yep. Father and son, link is working now. All right, good. You'll stop. Thank you, Jaden. Mr. Omega said BRB. Fake accounts. Gosh darn all of you. Gosh darn it. Now I have to change it back to get. Okay, yep. We're still going down. Thank you for that, guys. You know, I really am so happy that you aren't subscribing. So happy. Wow. Well, thank you. Someone's probably quote unquote hacking me, deleting my cookies or whatever. But it doesn't matter, right? You know, I still have you guys out there, whoever is out there. If you put me in special subscriber, I'll give you $6 next time I see you. Oh. Well, father from Father and Son having fun just donated 30. So, I mean, I'll accept it. Can I put you in special subscriber next time rather than this time? Because right now, Father and Son having fun is in the. Wait, do you want DJ Madden more in the special subscriber spot? Or like. Father and Son having fun. Father and Son having fun is already in the special subscriber in the top right-hand corner on the I. How about 10? Tell me what you're talking about first. How do you get fake accounts? I don't know. So people make accounts that, you know, they're never going to use, and then they just put it on there. Subscribe to me with them. Wow. Hold on. You should have used Super Chat, because that would have shown up. Do you want me to refund it to you and then you use Super Chat? Actually, wait. No, that goes through YouTube. So I wouldn't be able to get it until the 14th, which would be kind of a shame. But I mean, it's up to you. Whatever. Whatever you want. Douglas Beck is a verified buyer. Wow. Verified. Crazy. I'm not going to read this out because personal information, stuff like that. Wow, thank you. Yet again, that's crazy. Yeah, tell me, DJ Madden more if you want Father and Son and having fun in the special subscriber box. Right now it's Prime Art Online, and I probably should change it anyway. Yeah, I'll go ahead and change it. But yeah, wow. Thank you for that. That means like a lot. A lot. Wow. Thank you. Thank you so much. Father and son having fun. Father and son having fun. Yay. Love it. I love it. Oh, crud. Hold on. I have to Make that go over now. No way. There we go. Is that good? There we go. All right. There you are. You're up there. I'm not Bob. Beep, boop, band, man. Beep, beep, boop, boop. There you go, DJ Madden Moore. Your name's up there now. Or not your name, but Father and Son having fun. If you wanted it to be DJ Madden Moore, I can put that up there too. It's up to you. It's up to you. If you are subscribed to me on more than one account and you don't watch on both accounts, if you don't watch my videos on both accounts, please unsubscribe them from me. Or don't, either one. I'd rather not have fake accounts, though, subscribe to me. Fake accounts, you know, whatever. I don't even know anymore. You guys are liars. No, I'm just kidding. You're not liars. You're great people. I'm going to make a running from astronauts named Dark 2. Oh, yeah. Well, if you don't have enough money to donate, but you want to contribute to the channel, you guys can now caption my videos. So if you didn't see it, there's a link in the bottom of every description now, I think. Almost every description. If not my newer vids, there's a link and you can go and subscribe to them there. Or not subscribe, but you can go and caption my videos now. Which is kind of cool, I think. Alright, hello, Running from Astronauts, what's going on? We got some news for you, dude. We got some news. Father and Son Having Fun just donated $30 along with the $10 they donated previously. So you are knocked out of the lead. I'm sorry, you're knocked out. And it's kind of sad. It's sad. But, you know, he is honestly a great YouTuber. Along with you. You are great too, Aiden. And I've been showing your sub count. And I got you like 2 subs. But someone unsubbed or whatever. But, you know, you're knocked out of the lead. So he's going to get to name it. If he wants to keep it as Orion, he will, and we've already filmed a video together, so I think I won't make a video about it, since we already did. I got him a couple subs, I think, from that video, which is good. You'll be successful and have 56 million subs. no, I won't. Next comment, no more comments. If you guys will be kind enough to subscribe to everybody on the screen here, me up here, we got Father and Son having fun right here and Running from Astronauts right there, and they're up there as well. So yeah, you can click in the top right hand corner of the screen right now on the little eye there and stuff like that. Like your shirt, so do I. It's Pokemon. It's my sister got it for me. It's really nice. Squirrel X says 030. Why'd you say 030, Squirrel X? It looks like you're new to the channel as well, so if you subscribe to all these people, it'd mean a lot. Mr. Omega said you're back. Thank you so much for being back. Yeah, oh, I'm talking a lot. Beep, boop, I'm a chat mob. Ban, 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 get timed out. Beep, boop, I'm Jaden. Hi, my real name is Bob. I like it. Yeah, nice, nice, Jaden. But yeah, share the stream with your friends on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, Snapchat, Omegle, Tumblr, all the social media that you have in the world. Text it to your friends. Call your friends. Go up to a random stranger on the street that looks like he's a stalker or a child. Blah, blah, blah. And tell him, watch Popinjo Girl 27 stream. You know, welp, I'm done. I understand. It's up to Father and Son Having Fun. I don't know. If they don't want to name it, then, you know, you can keep it as Orion. I honestly like the name. And I want to have kind of a outer space kind of theme or whatever, like a constellation kind of theme to it now. But I don't think I will. So, yeah. All right. LolXD says Mr. Omega.
LolXD.
Lol. Oh, wait, laugh out loud. Ha, ha, ha. XD. Can't do an XD face. Ah, wait, I gotta like... Ah, yeah, that was bad. You can sleep to this? Can you sleep to this? It's really cool. If you can sleep to this, you know, you can sleep to this, you know, it's crazy, you know, you can hear me behind you, and it's kind of cool, you know, because I'm behind you, and now I'm on your left side, I am on your left side, now I'm in front of you, but I love it. Ooh, why that people on the streets? Because they're cool and stuff. How far are you away from your computer? Following Sunday Having Fun says, all right, let me add it up in my head. All right, so we have the motherboard, okay? That was $50. So I'm going to pull up a calculator here. Just because I'm not very good at math whenever it comes to short term, you know, like this requires a calculator. Like, I'm not just going to, you know, skip out on you guys. You guys deserve the best. So... $50 for the motherboard, and the whole computer is gonna cost $350. So, $350, okay, minus the $50 for the motherboard, okay. So there's that. All right. $300 left. All right. So we got $100 in a drawing from school. I won that. So that's $200 that we need for the computer. Now I'm about to get $115 from YouTube, which means $85. And you just donated $30 minus $30. So $55 more. That's how far I am away from the computer. I am so close. I am so close. And then I might sell my Xbox and my games, which could definitely give me that money and a little bit to spare. That'd be great to have a little bit to spare. But yeah, so I'm $55 away. But that's closer than I've ever been. You know, and I'm so happy about it. Can, all right, Poppin, you should be an ASMR channel. Why should I be an ASMR channel? Sorry for that. All right. Can you watch my videos, PoppinJoker027? You spelled my name wrong, but okay. It's all right. Mr. Omega, I will watch your videos if you draw me fan art. It's that easy. Wow, so close. I know Father and Son having fun. I didn't even realize how close I was until just now. Can $12 get me special subscriber? DJ Madden and more. Does special subscriber mean your name? If it does, then sure. I'll take it for $6. No, I'll put you up there anyway because you're a great friend. Get a lemonade stand? Oh, that's a good... Well, see where I'm at. It's like it's really stormy tonight. And, you know, I don't think people want to buy lemonade from almost a 15-year-old boy on the side of the street who looks sketchy. You know, do I not look sketchy? I'm like, should I, like, stream me on a lemonade stand? Like, hello, everybody. I'm streaming my lemonade stand. Here's lemonade. Yeah. And then, you know, I'm going to do stuff. Yeah. Videos. What kind of videos do you guys want to see? Let me know in the chat. I'll be right back. I'm going to go ask my dad if I can stream till 9:30 because he said I couldn't. But, yeah. All right. You mean your name, Father, or DJ Mandemore? Sure. I'll do it for $6. I'm going to turn you into an Omega. Lol. Can I? What's an Omega? Is that a dog or a wolf? If you want to, sure. Yeah, that's fine by me. Any fan art is accepted as long as it is not nasty and gory or whatever. Moderators out there like Father and Son having fun and Running from Astronauts and No Cut. If anybody types bad stuff, make sure you delete it. Stuff like that. Music videos. All right. I'll be right back. Okay, back. I didn't go pooping. Put a hashtag Poppin' went pooping. If you do, then it'll say stuff. No, it's an Omega Flowey. What do you mean by that? Is that like flow? I'm confused. Anyway, yes, Undertale. Oh, you are talking about Undertale. That's what I thought. What's going on, guys? Nice to have you back. I'm here. Poppin' just got pooped. Popping just got pooped. Here, if you put hashtag Poppin' went pooping. Yeah, I went to talk to my dad. Hashtag Poppin'. I'll be good, I promise. I drew a 3D. Okay, yeah, that's fine. You can send it to my email or whatever, Facebook. Poppin' went poopin'. If you type that, Nightbot will respond to you with... did I spell it wrong? No, it's just taking a while. No, I didn't. It's just a break. Yep, there we go. Nice, Nightbot. Poppin' arrow encoded that, so yeah. Thank you for that. Father and Son having fun. Subscribe to them. Running from Astronauts. Please do. They donated and they need to name the computer now. Pop and Dad. I need to make a channel for him. I just need to. And then see how many subscribers it gets. Just have Dad on it. Like, watch Pop and Dad sleep or whatever. I'll pass on naming the computer. You can let the second most donating subscriber do that. Running from Astronauts, looks like you're lucky, dude. You get to name the computer. Wing wing. Hello, who is it? Oh, running from astronauts. Hey, calm down. I hear you saying, yay. Yeah, I hear it. Wow, that is loud. Can you donate more money? Sure, if you want to. I mean, you don't have to. Oh, you want to give me all your savings? Sure, I'll take them. Oh, you think everybody else should donate too? And subscribe and like to all these people? Oh, wow. You know, I'm being a bad person right now. I probably shouldn't be saying this. No, I know. You know what am I doing? Look at me. I'm going insane. It's all these Vitar energy mints. The only mints that equals two of them equals a cup of coffee. Pretty awesome, you know? You can check out the link in the video description or the stream description and use code Poppin to check out for 10% off. And blah, 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 blah. Yeah, they're actually really good. I haven't took any though. I'm just really hyper because I ate baked spaghetti. And somebody donated, and it's kind of a big deal, if you know what I mean. I am really hyper for some reason. Why am I so hyper? Can someone tell me why I'm so hyper? I don't know. I need help. Oh, wow. Wow, 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 wow. You can ship my chubs. They're so cute together. What are chubs? Are those dogs? So when are you going to put me instead of running from astronauts? Wait, what? Poppin' telethon. I would do that. That's actually really funny. Yeah. Too much soda? I didn't drink any soda, though. It was just sweet tea. It was really good tea. No, I think I got too much sleep. Sugar? Yeah. I'm never hyper, though. Like, if you watch any of my videos, I'm like, yeah, guys, today we're going to be reacting to, you know, stuff like that. I am really, really hyper. Nightbot and Poppin' Joker. No. Nightbot is a guy, I think. Or a girl. I don't know. I'm not judging genders. Oh, no. Don't get triggered. 12 to... DJ Matt and more. Can I do it next stream? Tomorrow night? Or do I need to... Here, I'll put it up right now. How about that? Catch me outside. How about that? No, look it up. Just tell me what it is. Oh, unless it's not good, then don't tell me. It's the mints? It's not the mints. I only have 7 today. Is it alright if I do it next stream? Here, I can just do it right now, I guess. DJ Madden and more. You want it to be that account, right? Tell me. And there's no need to donate $12. Wait, how much did I say I was away from my computer? 55 or 85, I forget. Look up Chubbs. Chubbs, flirty. He is too... Oh! Okay. I get it. Feel free to draw whatever you want to. Oh, you mean your account? Okay. He is too cute. Alright, that's fine. 55? Why are you saying 55? Oh, I was 55 away. Alright. It's 148. Oh, it's 1:48 where you are? It's 1:47 where I am. Or 8:47, not 1:47. Yeah, 8:47. So 55 away. If you gave me $6, and that'd be... If you gave me $5, and that'd actually be $50 away. Then I think I could sell my Xbox for somewhere around there, my games and controllers. I do love the Xbox. I do. It's an amazing console. But whenever I get a computer that can destroy games that you could play on Xbox 360 and something that can stream and stuff like that, and you know, it's really worth it whenever you think of it that way, because it's confusing sometimes. It's confusing. So it's way too confusing. It's 7:47 where you are? No. Why are you saying no, DJ Man anymore? You're confusing me. Your internet is glitching out. It's all right. Running. It's probably me. I need to articulate a little bit more. I said, DJ Madden and more. Why are you saying no? There we go. Perfect. Too much tea, I guess. Wow. I'm so sorry. I never act like this. Never. I'll talk slower. He doesn't want you to sell your bet. Oh, okay. That makes sense. Well, if you think about it this way, whenever I get, if I sell it, then I'll get enough money, and I'll have a gaming computer that can play the games of an Xbox 360, plus plenty more in such better quality, better than a PS4, it's better than next-gen consoles. If I can get something like that for that amount of money, that's well worth it. And I don't play my Xbox 360 anyway, and if I wanted to play the games, I can just download them and stuff like that. It's that simple, and I can do so much more. I can live stream on YouTube, you know, I can record the screen, stuff like that. So yeah, you do like tea? I do like tea. I don't have any with me right now, but I do like tea. Omega dabs. I'm not gonna dab because I can't dab, first of all. Caleb Barkley says your weave. I don't have a weave, and you spelled you're right in that context. Make sure you share the stream, guys. Click on that share button. You can share it through text, speech. No, what am I talking about anymore? No, you can share it through text, Snapchat, Instagram, Facebook, Twitter, Tumblr, every social media of all time, LinkedIn. You can share it through everything. It's kind of crazy. It's crazy. Also, yeah, Father and Son has been incredibly nice to me. Not only donating money, but donating this awesome monitor right here. It's an awesome Dell monitor. They donated this to me. So yeah, it's crazy. It's gonna go to my new computer. So I'll have a double screen monitor setup thingy. So yeah, that'll be awesome. Thank them for that. Say goodbye. Goodbye, Jaden. Oh, you want me to dab? Bow. Ooh, I can't dab though, so there you go. Goodbye. I know I spelled it wrong. Are you leaving too? Sing a song. Zippity doo da, zippity dee. My oh my, what a wonderful day. Zippity doo da, zippity dee. Wonderful feelings every day. Well, there we go, that's awful. And not the right lyrics. Hold on. Give me a second to breathe. I'm talking way too much. ASMR. Alright, give me one more second. I'm gonna set the mic down. Alright. 1990 cartoon. Oh, you're not leaving? Okay. Yes, Nightbot, yes. Jaden, quit being weird. Yeah, that is a song from a while ago. That was a "Lit Mr. Bluebird on my shoulder." It's true. It's factual. Everything is satisfactual. It's zippity-doo-dah in a movie thingy. Sing Poppin' Now and Later. I don't know that song. Oh, wait, that actually is a song. If you search up Poppin' on YouTube, it comes up as... Poppin' Chris Brown, popping, here, I'm just gonna read what it says. First, it's my name, Poppin' Joe Guru 27, then it's Popping Blackheads and Whiteheads, Poppin' Tags Future, Popping Chris Brown, Popping Blackheads, Popping Pimples, then just the word Poppin', Poppin' My Collar, 3-6 Mafia, Poppin' PNB Rock. Like, why? Why does it say that? That's my question. Like, why is that out there? Like, Chris Brown made a song called Poppin'. Like, why? Like, I thought I was original. Although, if you watch my Poppin' Like It's Hot, Poppin' Like It's Hot, 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 Drop It Like It's Hot. Yeah, anyway, fan art, thank you for that. What's your name? Crud, Jonak, thank you for that. I'm not going to change it up this stream, but next stream I will. Jaden, it's okay. Are you weird or really weird? Are you the one who asked me that? No, you asked if I was wired or really wired. Are you wired or really wired? Tell me in the chat. Okay, so everyone, I know a lot of people already did this, but tell me why you are still subscribed to me. Tell me why you subscribed to me at first, and tell me why you still subscribed to me. Why are there a bunch of role players on my channel? Did someone, like, go to a roleplay kind of website and then, like, say, go subscribe to PopinJoker027 because he's the best? If they didn't, that's awesome. Alright, yeah. Yep. DJ Mandymore, where do you want to be? You want to be in this green area? Do you want to be right here at Father and Son having fun? Or do you want to be down there running from astronauts? Or are you talking about being in the top right-hand corner of the stream or in the description? Either one. Which one? Say green, following sun, having fun, or running from astronauts, or whatever. Because you're cool. Beep, boop, I'm not bought sub to my channel. Error, error. Because I'm cool. That's why you're still subscribed to me. All right, anyway, really quick, if a lot of you guys are watching and you're a little bit behind. You're a little bit behind. So, what I'm going to say there, I'm going to be like, you know, what am I even saying? Hover over the screen and you'll see this little button under next to the play button or whatever. It says live. If you click on live, then it'll take you to the most recent time I talk. So, if you might be a little bit behind or whatever. All right. Oh, you want to be in Running from Astronaut space? Yeah, this stream or next stream? I can do either one. But I'll probably only be streaming for 6 or 30 more minutes. You should prank call your subs. All right, if people want to email me their phone number, then I'll prank call you guys for a video. That'd be pretty funny, wouldn't it? Yeah, just send me your phone number in an email. I won't leak it. Promise. I promise. You don't have to, though. You can send it on all kinds of stuff. Put him in MySpace. What's MySpace? Sonic the Hedgehog, nice to have you here. Sonic, if you are new, make sure you subscribe. Stuff like that. It's that easy. I would really appreciate it. You don't have to. You can donate. You can do all that kind of stuff. Check the description. It says a lot of stuff anyway. It don't matter any time or spot. All right, tomorrow's stream, I will put you there. I'll put you down there, and I'll put you in the description and stuff, and up there in the corner for $5, right? Will you agree on $5? Jane Doe, what's going on? Nice to have you here, Jane Doe. Looks like you are new. If you are, make sure you subscribe. Make sure you like. Make sure you do all that kind of stuff. Share it with your friends. Subscribe to Father and Son Having Fun. Subscribe to Fun and Running for Messing. Yeah, sorry for that. You just subbed to me. Thank you. It means a lot. Why'd you come here? How'd you get here? Stuff like that. I just want to know. Yeah. I'm going to be right back. Just taking a break. Hashtag popping went pooping. I didn't. It's just a break, I promise. I'm going to turn on a little bit of music. Oh, wait. No, I'm making money from $6. All right, DJ Mandamore, I got you. March 18th. Yeah, email me your number, your phone number if you want to, and I will prank call you guys for a video. You don't have to, though. You were here before? Oh, you were? All right, Jane Doe. I remember you now, I think. All right, I'm going to turn on some music and hashtag poppin' went poopin' in the chat. Let me turn on some music. And your daughter subbed to you? Nice. All right, your daughter made subbed to me. Who's your daughter? What's her username again? All right, here's some music. Here's some beautiful music for you people. You beautiful people. I have to make it non-copyright. Hold on. Here's Zippity Doodah. It's probably, I'll just play it anyway. It's going to get copyrighted, but here we go. Yay, I'm back. What's going on, guys? Sorry, I had to go do something. I have 15 more minutes left to stream, so that's what we're going to do. Going to give a little bit of shout-outs. I think shout-outs are appropriate for this time frame. Thank you for the hashtag, Poppin' White Poop and Father and Son Having Fun. Nobody else said it, but it's whatever. Jaden said, lol. Jane Dab said, dab. Or Jane Doe said dabs, and then Jaden said dab mates. Omega said pets. Jane, roleplay, I don't know about roleplay, whatever. Anyway, Jane Doe says, hi, what's going on? Nice to have you here. You're Jane Doe. Nice to have you here. Awesome. Jaden Reed says, yay, yeah, I'm back. Hope you like that song. So we're doing shout-outs. Shout-out, shout-out, shout-out. So that means my camera's gone. I'm disappearing. You ready? 3, 2, 1. Hold on. 3, 2, 1. We're frozen. We're frozen. Great. All right. So, we're taking Father and Son of our running from astronauts right here, okay? We're taking his name, okay? What we're doing with it is we're putting it in the middle so everybody can see it. So everybody will be lured, you know, to like click on it or whatever. You know what I mean. You know what I'm saying. You know exactly what I'm saying. You're just trying to mess with me, right? Yeah. You're just trying to mess with me. And I don't find it funny, but you do. You know, I don't know why you find it funny. But it means, I mean, I guess it's okay they find it funny. What am I even talking about anymore? I have no idea. Oh, man, I just removed it. I'm just going to turn my camera back on, and we'll do shout-outs the old-fashioned way. All right. Bye. Love your vids. Bye, Caleb. Nice to have you here, dude. Shout you out on my... Yeah, you can call me Jane. Rip, shout me out, Janie, please, whatever. All right, anyway, if you guys want me to prank call you guys for a video, feel free to email me your phone number. I won't leak it, like I said already. You don't have to, though, but if you want to be featured in a video, feel free to. It's up to you. It's up to you. Email me at tdog1040@gmail.com, or you can email me at briankroberts43@gmail.com, or you can send me a message on my Facebook page, which is facebook.com/poppinjoker0207, or you can send me a message on Twitter, which is twitter.com/poppinjoker0207, or you can message me on YouTube, which is just at the YouTube about section, and then you can click message, or you can just comment. It's up to you. All right, Caleb Barkley says, please, maybe, just give me a minute. We'll do it. Your mic looks nice. A lot of people said it looks like something nasty, so I'm just going to get rid of it there, because you're probably thinking that. And it's not. I promise. It's a Blue Yeti. It's a Blue Yeti Blackout Edition. It's really nice. I just put this on there because it protects it from corrosion. See if I like. That's not gonna protect it. It's gonna go straight into the metal. So I put this on there. I was like, bye, Pop. And someone make a stream. XT, please. What? Do you speak English? Jane says, I eat cups. That's not normal, I don't think. Anyway, we're doing shoutouts. So once we get 5 viewers in the stream, we're going to do shoutouts. So all you have to do is share the stream with your friends, family, and strangers on the street, as said already. So click that share button. Click on text, share it through Instagram, share it through Snapchat, share it through Twitter, share it through Facebook, share it through everything I said. Just do it. It's easy. It only takes 1 second of your day. And it helps me out greatly. And I start, like, I'm over here, and I sounded like Casey Neistat for a second there, if you know who that is. And I was like, over here, and then I'm off of towels. You eat yarn off of towels. Hey, we have 5 viewers watching. Awesome. So you make sure you guys comment if you want a shout out or not. I'm going to go ahead and put the winner in the chat. Just let Nightbot decide. Drum roll, please. Kayla Barkley, yay, Kayla Barkley, you got a shout out, dude, nice, good job. If you don't get a shout out, feel free to just stick around anyway. We have 5 watching, I know. Alright, so Father and Son having fun. Unfortunately, I'm going to have to remove your little name here for a second. I just have to put up a Caleb so people know where to get him to. Alright, let's see where he's at. 13, let's get him to 15, it's that easy. You might get a shout out, DJ Madden, more if we just stick around a little bit. So there's Caleb Barkley. I have to go in 15 minutes, like I said already. I want it to be shouted out or whatever you call it. Yeah, just shout out. Yeah. Remember, fan art can be sent to me at my email or anything like that. Feel free to subscribe to Caleb Barkley right now. Go subscribe to him. Get him 15 or more. I know you guys do it. Just go sub to him. Watch his videos and stuff like that. It's simple. All you have to do is watch his videos. Like, how hard is it to watch somebody's videos? I know my videos, they're bad. And it's hard for you to watch them. But all of other people's videos are good. And what am I even talking about anymore? You know what? I'm going to go ahead and end the stream. I need to delete a couple videos. I do, wow, you're subscribed to Mr. Omega and stuff like that. So thank you, Caleb, for stuff. All right, well, anyway, I have to go, guys, but hope you guys enjoyed the stream. If you did, make sure you leave a big blue thumbs up, and yeah, stuff like that. If you want to, go ahead and subscribe. Make sure you like, make sure you share, make sure you all that kind of stuff. I like this stream. Thank you so much, Father and Son, having fun, for the massive donation. That means a whole lot to me. We're going to see another video collabing me and you very soon, I'm sure, and probably Son from Father and Son having fun. Everybody seemed to like that. And, you know, I've gotten you a couple of subscribers. I think, you know, I really do appreciate your donation, though. Hopefully we can film, like, a short film maybe sometime. I don't know. It's up to you. Email me, anybody who needs to talk. Just email me or message me on Facebook. So with that, thank you so, so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Here's my intro, but I'm going to call it my outro.
Initiating system 1. System 1 loaded.
The stream is starting. Be sure to like, subscribe, and share. Also, be sure to buckle your seatbelts. This is gonna be a rough ride.